thankfully, in the USA game, we didn't pick up any significant injuries, which is great news. At the moment, the two guys we need to make a call on for the weekend is Victor. He's doing really well with his coming back from that hamstring strain of his. We'll see how he goes at training today and make the call for the weekend. The other one is JP, who jarred his knee. That settled really nicely. He should be available for the weekend, but he's got to get through a couple of training sessions first before we can clear. So effectively, everyone available for selection, which is great news.
Having finished top of Pool B in Rugby World Cup, the Springboks are safely through to the quarterfinals and will face Wales at Twickenham on Saturday. But the message from the players is consistent and clear. We've achieved nothing yet, and all the hard work lies ahead of us.
Every week is the same. You have to put the previous game behind you and focus on the game that's ahead. I think we've seen as well with this team, we function well if we're under pressure. So we want to put that pressure on ourselves. We don't really have to put it on us. We know if we don't win on Saturday, we're out of the competition. So there will be a lot of pressure on the team and on every team that plays in the quarterfinals. So yes, we have to go back to all the hard work, to all the preparation, and make sure we're ready for the game Saturday. If you talk about South African rugby, it's just doing the basics correctly. I think we're a team that likes to play territory first. We don't like to play deep out of our own half. We're good as a forward back when we drive a lot, when we keep the ball in at the scrum time. If we get runners off nine, tighter to the ruck, not keeping forwards in channels. So those are the small things that people in the world fear about SA rugby, and I think a lot of the time we try and play a New Zealand type game, but sometimes it works for us. But I think if you look at the World Cup, we probably went a little bit back towards what South Africa do well, and just make sure it doesn't matter if the other team know what we're going to do, we just do that very well, and it's very hard to stop.